you're looking at how to pronounce this name in German, said as Gunter in English. In German, it normally has an umlaut, two dots on the U, making it sound as like Gunter. Gunter is how you say it in German. Gunter. And now you know.